DataStax Enterprise is based on Apache Cassandra, and you know what Cassandra does well. It's a phenomenal horizontally scalable distributed database with a really clean tabular data model that's a snap for developers to learn. But when it comes to aggregation, arbitrary computation, and other analysis workloads, the Cassandra data model isn't quite what you want. DataStax Enterprise Analytics combines the scalable, high-speed power of Cassandra with a whole pile of integrated capabilities, all centered around Apache Spark, to address the various analytics tasks you're likely to encounter in your application. Those tasks break down into three bins: streaming, near real-time, and batch analytics. Let's take them in reverse order. Big data analytics is traditionally a batch operation, and some analysis workloads work just fine in this mode. When you need to account for all the data you've stored, or your performance SLAs are a little more forgiving, it's okay. And a batch workload will often combine data stored in Cassandra tables with some other data source, like maybe HDFS or files in S3 or something like that. We usually rely on Apache Spark to get this analysis work done. Although, when legacy considerations demand, we support Apache Hadoop as well. That said, modern operational analytics shouldn't feel like a batch process. Rather, near real-time jobs run directly on transactional data stored in Cassandra tables. Our Spark integration gives you programmatic access to all of the analysis and transformation of your data that you could stand through the regular Spark APIs in Scala, Java, or Python, with your data in place. And even better, using Spark SQL, you can do reporting the old-fashioned way, in SQL. And if you know anything about Spark's master worker architecture compared to Cassandra's entirely peer-to-peer structure, you'll be glad to know we provide a fully fault-tolerant Spark system that solves the problem of the single point of failure in the Spark master, which is always good news. Beyond near real-time, many modern systems have a workload where latency SLAs are super tight. The system receives incoming events from the world and has to calculate sub-second latency summaries and store them in Cassandra tables for lightning-fast transactional reads. This is exactly what Spark Streaming does. Using APIs very similar to the batch and near real-time approaches, you can use the same basic tools to build out the real-time streaming part of your analytics system. And of course, none of your analytics stack is alone in the data center. You're going to need to integrate with other components elsewhere in your system. ODBC and JDBC are two time-tested APIs that we use to interact with traditional relational databases. These are sufficiently ubiquitous that an entire ecosystem of tools lives in their space. Spark provides ODBC and JDBC interfaces, letting you run SQL queries directly on data stored in Cassandra tables using tools that aren't even aware of Spark or Cassandra. So if you want to run a legacy BI tool on top of your DataStax Enterprise data, it's game on. And of course, the greenfield case is always beautiful, but what if you already have an existing investment in a Spark or Hadoop distribution in your organization? Our Bring Your Own Spark integration lets you connect your existing Spark cluster to DataStax Enterprise. Bring Your Own Hadoop does the same thing for your legacy Hadoop distribution. There is so much more to learn about all of this. If you want to dive deep into Spark in particular, check out our course on DataStax Academy called DS320 Analytics with Apache Spark. With just a little bit of study, it will all add up.